Illinois team, and like we're in position to compete to have a chance to maybe go down and play for the championship game in Indianapolis. That was our goal. We had two really tough weekends against great opponents on the road in really tough situations, and really proud of our football team to bounce back today and beat a very good Ohio State team here in Ross-Ade. We're 5-1 in Ross-Ade right now. It's a good season for us. We got two more games, and we have some great things still to come.
Defense struggled quite a bit last week. It came out, looked really, really physical from the very onset.
We got excited, and we felt like if we could start fast, and get after them and play well early, it would really be a difference maker in the football game. Ohio State, throughout the course of the season so far, they have not scored a lot of points. They have a freshman quarterback, and he's a phenomenal talent. But we felt like if we could start fast,